Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And guys, this match might just be bigger than the CN Tower outside. At least this Toronto crowd would lead you to believe that. What a reaction. Just look at this man. He's all business. The belly to belly. Great offense by Shane McMahon. Hits him with the uppercut. Flags him with a clothesline. Man, Triple H, what offense. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
The sidewalk slam will knock the wind out of you every single time. Hoping to make a tag here.
Oh, and he fails to get to his partner.
The outlook is not very good for these guys right now, I can tell you that.
Now it's Shane McMahon with some reason for concern.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring. There's the suplex. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Shane McMahon could unleash substantial punishment right now.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
This is just some strategic gamesmanship.
What a shot!
If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
Looking to finish things.
Shane McMahon makes him pay for all that.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
This is Shane McMahon's chance.
With such authority.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He could pin his opponent right here. Breaker's gonna cause some damage. Up and over with a suplex.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
But he can still turn the tide here. As the old saying goes, it ain't over till it's over.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Clearly not concerned with his own well-being there.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
And his body hit like a ton of bricks on that one.
Nakamura beginning to breathe a little heavy now.
It appears his opponent has his number right now.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
This is going to be big, one way or another. Incoming. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. In comes John Cena.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena. Triple H gets the tag.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
See Triple H with some reason for concern.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Uh-oh. I think that not ending this match when he had the...
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He always had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five-knuckle shuffle.
Wow, what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
He might just win this thing right here.
The game starting to stagger a bit here. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
There comes a point where if you don't actually finish the match with your finisher, you should probably stop calling it your finisher.
This match certainly isn't trending in the right direction for him. He's going to need a change in momentum and fast.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
Sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
His partner wants back in this match, guys.
He looks rested and ready to go to me.
Spine buster!
Talk about taking care of business. That is a huge opportunity for Triple H.
There's the switch. Braun Strowman is in.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And a devastating breaker. Here goes Braun Strowman. Look at this.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
This might be it.
Oh, that was close, so close.
There's no way a hold like that is going to take Cena out.
Oh, he just won't stay down.
Gotta love that type of resiliency.
Oh, and the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, a light breeze would knock him over.
Looking for the finish.
John Cena's going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Second time's a charm.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Not so fast. He may be looking to slam his way to victory tonight. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Second time. Pinpoint precision on an elbow drop. Right into the center of the chest. Unleashing it for the second time now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
This and he is done.
Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
What an inverted DDT.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Yeah, playing a little possum here, Cole.
This should do it right there. Lining him up. And a powerful forearm.
Here it comes. He's got him.
And Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Well, Finn Balor is Irish, and they're known for their gift of gab.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
And now Finn Balor heads up.
Look out!
Here he goes. Can he end it quickly? He gets it with a reversal. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Ain't no stopping him now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He has him right where he wants him.
Inverted DDT.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Finn Balor going high risk.
Finn Balor must have kissed the Blarney Stone because he's yapping out there.
Look at Finn Balor stalking him. He might have it.
19-16. The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up.
Period. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. Look at Finn Balor here. Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. Right to the face. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Not today. Look at Finn Balor here. Look at Finn Balor here. Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
What happens when you can't answer the 10 count.
Hey, a win's a win, but I'm not sure if there are many people on the roster that would want to get the win like this.